स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू योर फेवरेट चैनल मैथ हेल्पर्स। एक्सरसाइज 2.2 क्वेश्चन नंबर फर्स्ट। फाइंड द जीरोज ऑफ द फॉलोइंग क्वाड्रेटिक पॉलीनोमियल्स एंड वेरीफाई द रिलेशन बिटवीन द जीरोज एंड द कोफिशिएंट। नाउ फर्स्टली यू हैव टू फाइंड द जीरोज। फॉर फाइंडिंग जीरोज फर्स्टली यू हैव टू फैक्टराइज इट। -8 इज देयर। नाउ -8 फैक्टर्स यू वॉन्ट टू मेक सो दैट यू विल गेट -2 आफ्टर एडिंग और सब्ट्रैक्टिंग। सो 8 इज 4 इंटू 2। -8 is there, so -4 × 2, suppose we are taking the factors. Now see, -4 + 2 is -2. That means you are getting this term. That means your factors are correct. Now you will do factorization. x² - 4x + 2x - 8. Now out of these two, you will take x common. You will get x - 4. Here 2 common, x - 4. Now here you take x - 4 common, you will get x + 2. Now for zeros you have to put it equal to 0. Either x - 4 = 0 or x + 2 = 0. From here you will get x = 4 or x = -2. If alpha and beta are the zeros, you will get α = 4 suppose and β = -2. You can take opposite also, reverse also, that α - 2 and β = 4. Now sum of zeros according to this will come α + β means 4 - 2, and product of zeros according to this α and β, you will get, here you will write beta. α × β product matlab multiply, that means 4 × -2, that you will get -8. Here 2. Now sum of zeros you got 2 and product of zeros you got -8. Now you have to find the relationship between the zeros and the coefficient. Now what is the relationship between the zeros and coefficient? You have to compare this equation by ax² + bx + c. On comparing this equation by this equation, you will get a = 1, b = -2, and c = -8. Now according to this, sum of zeros, this formula you have to learn, is equal to -b/a. And product of zeros, when you are getting according to coefficient, product of zero is c/a. Now according to this question, b is -2, so -2 and a is 1, that means 2/1, that is 2, and product is c/a. c is -8, a is 1, so it came -8. Now see, sum of zeros here came 2 and here also came 2, so both are same. Now product of 0 here came -8, here also came -8, and this only you have to verify. So you will write, hence verify.